A second Scottish Government minister has announced plans to step down at next year's election. Communities and Local Government Secretary Aileen Campbell said she will not be standing for her Clydesdale seat at Holyrood in 2021, citing her desire to spend more time with her family. It follows the exit announcement of Scottish Brexit Secretary Michael Russell, who revealed at the beginning of the month he will also quit Holyrood at next year's election. In a statement, Ms. Campbell, who is the seventh SNP MSP to announce plans to step down, said her support for the party and the cause of Scottish independence is as strong as ever, but changes in her personal life since her election in 2007 have led to her decision. Ms. Campbell, 39, who has two sons aged 5 and 9, said, "I have got married and have been blessed with two beautiful boys, who are growing up fast. Indeed, in 2014 I became the first Scottish minister to take maternity leave. My husband and I are very fortunate, we have managed to find ways for me to do my job and have a family at the same time, with Fraser taking on most of the day-to-day parenting. But there is no getting away from the fact the job, while immensely rewarding, is demanding in terms of pressure and time. I hope in future I can spend a little more time with my boys at home. So, after much consideration, now feels like a good time to prepare myself for taking a step back from frontline party politics and government. Once I stand down, I look forward to new challenges and, I hope, a better work-life balance. But until then, I will continue to work tirelessly for my constituents and I will be pleased to continue serving in the cabinet for as long as the First Minister wants me to." First elected to represent the South Scotland region, Ms. Campbell won the Clydesdale constituency from Labour's Karen Gillan in 2011. She has served in four ministerial roles. Other SNP MSPs to announce plans to step down include Gail Ross, who represents Caithness, Sutherland, and Ross, and who also said she plans to quit to spend more time with her family. She said she decided to go after just one parliamentary term because of the geographical distance between her Caithness constituency and Scottish Parliament and the pressures this put on her family. Speaking to the Sunday Mail, Ms. Ross also said online abuse had contributed to her decision. She said, "I don't want my story to put anyone off coming into politics, but I do think most of the female MSPs get abuse online. Women are treated differently to men and made the targets of more personal attacks. The feedback I have had from other female politicians is that I am not alone. Certainly, the First Minister has had it a lot more than I have." The MSP said she had been forced to carry two different personal alarms. For more on this story, visit the news article link.